today we're gonna make pasta dough. Here are the ingredients: eggs, water, 00 flour, and salt. So we start first cracking the eggs, adding in the middle of your flour. Using a fork, we can slowly mix the eggs into the flour and slowly incorporate all flour to the eggs. Just keep doing until all flour is incorporated to the eggs. At this stage, we're gonna crush some salt inside and keep mixing our flour with eggs. Okay, at this stage, we're gonna use our hands to make sure all flour is being absorbed by the eggs. Just keep mixing for 4 or 5 minutes. You will see the dough is start to combine each other. So at this stage, you will see, depends on your flour, if we need the water. The water is gonna help to make the dough absorb all flour that is remaining on the table. So if you need, you will add just a drop of water. And again, keep mixing until the dough will come nice and smooth. To make the dough absorb all flour that is remaining on the table. So if you need, you will add just a drop of water. And again, keep mixing until the dough will come nice and smooth. So guys, as you can see, after 5 to 8 minutes mixing the dough, we have this smooth dough, nice and shiny. So in this stage, one tips I can give you guys, close with clean film, keep it in the refrigerator for at least 1 hour until the dough is rested. Then after 1 hour, we can start to do our spaghetti. Okay, guys, you can see every time we go through the machine, the paste is getting longer and longer. So at this stage, we can cut the dough. Who's not here? Okay, guys, you can see the dough is getting very long in this case. To make it easy, let's just cut the dough enough. That will be much easier for you to stretch. So in this case, again, we reduce the size of the pasta. Again, small dust of flour. Always help the pasta to come out from the machine. Okay, now it's done. You can see, guys, you can see my hand behind the pasta sheet. So that means it's ready. Now we're gonna start the shaping of the pasta. We can cut with knife if you want to make fettuccine or tagliatelle. This is gonna be much easier, much bigger shape. Unless if you have pasta machine, we can do the spaghetti also. So one small tip, if you will do fettuccine or tagliatelle, you just dust the flour on the table and do this shape until you cross all the pasta. Cover enough and with knife. Okay, guys, it will be same process. You can see the spaghetti coming out. So we just hold the dough with one hand, with the other hand, we just keep rolling, rolling, rolling. You can see so beautiful spaghetti coming out. Perfect. A messy spaghetti, homemade. I guess once we finish to cut our spaghetti, we can dust with some flour, and you can see how beautiful they are. Long spaghetti, fresh homemade.